This is Ellie Leet, and welcome to 102 Dalmatians, Puppies to the Rescue. So I'm guessing this is based off the movie, which I never seen. The only movie I've ever seen was 101 Dalmatians. I never seen Patch's London Adventure. I do know a few things about this, about the movie, actually. I know that there was more than... There was about, like, 230 puppies actually used in the movie, and, like, 20... Pongos and 20 Trissa, whatever that female dog name is. Well, they used 230 puppies because after like 2 weeks they got too big. They grew up so fast. So I'm guessing this is kind of loosely based off the movie, just like the last game. So let's go ahead and jump into this.
We will return to the adventures of Thunderbolt in space. After these words from our sponsor.
Not another commercial.
Hey, Oddball, let's go dig for pirate treasure in the yard.
You bet. But Domino, do you think it will be okay with Mom?
Yeah, no sweat. Mom and Dad will be back from their walk soon. What could possibly go wrong?
Hey, Domino, what's this?
That's just one of those crummy robot toys Cruella DeVille is making. Who would want such an ugly hunk of junk?
I'm ruined. Ruined, I say. My toys, my marvelous, splendid toys. They're selling worse than Brussels sprouts.
Don't worry, Miss DeVille. I'm sure this new one will be a big hit.
No fool. Can't you see? The spoiled brats of England must be spending their pocket money on something else. And we must eliminate that competition. Yes, there's no other choice. Professor Farzboom, get your head out of your toy programming and answer the phone.
Yes, Cruella, my sweet.
Farzboom, my high-tech hireling, initiate Plan B.
Hey, everybody, we're back. Mom? Dad? Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, look, Dipstick. There are Oddball and Domino. At least they're still here.
Listen, it's coming on the TV right now.
And all over England, pets of every kind are vanishing without a trace. Scotland Yard is now on the case, and...
I just can't believe it. Our puppies, gone.
It's that horrid Cruella DeVille up to her old tricks. I just know it.
But what can we do, darling?
I'll tell you what we can do. We'll go over to that evil woman's toy factory, get our pups back, and have it out with her once and for all.
You're right, Dipstick. Oh, I could just bite that woman.
Now, Oddball and Domino, you puppies stay right here. Take care of our humans while we're gone, and don't worry. We'll be back with all your brothers and sisters as soon as we can.
Goodbye, my darlings. And be good.
So, do you want to stay here and be good? Or do you want to go help rescue our family?
My thoughts exactly, sis. Let's go.
Well, that's pretty cool. I wasn't expecting a cutscene. Not like that. Regent's Park. You know, I thought his name was Pongo, not Dipstick. I'd never seen the movie, but Dipstick, really? Anyway, I don't think Horace and Jasper was in the movie also. Alright, whatever, Regent's Park, let's see. Oh, okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20 stages. So there's 100 bones and 6 puppies, and I'm pretty sure I don't need to collect the bones. Got mini games. Mini golf? What? Dig dog. Trot. Tilt maze. Chuckles. Huh. Stickles. Okay. There we go. Let's go ahead and jump into this.
looking for my brothers and sisters. I think they might be in trouble.
Yes, Cruella de Vil has sent out an army of robotic toys to capture all the pets in England.
But why? What is she going to do with them?
The robots are locking the pets into crates like this one and taking them to Cruella's toy factory outside of London.
Can we stop them?
Of course! The toys are dangerous if you're not careful, but they are very poorly made. A loud bark at close range will destroy their cheap electronics.
What about my brothers and sisters trapped in the crates?
Try tumbling into the crates. You should be able to smash them open and rescue the puppies inside.
Thanks, Waddlesworth. I'll see you soon.
Okay, so it's kind of like the last game, gotta rescue the puppies. But one thing... There's nothing, okay. I don't think Cruella was, making toys in the movie. I don't know. Like I said, I've never seen it. But, it's just...
Way to go!
Thank you. It just seems kind of strange for her to be making toys. One of her cars. We got bone. We got, yeah, the meat is probably to heal myself. I'm gonna spin all the time. What's up, Squirrel?
Oh, hi there. My name's Fidget. See, my mom calls me that because, well, I never stop moving.
Nice to meet you, Fidget.
There's a lot of fun stuff to do around here, but look out for those evil toys. If you have any questions, you just come find me, and I'll tell you what I know. Bye now.
Okay. Well, the puppy... Oh, there's a box. Puppy Oddball. Another thing I remember after the movie.
Thanks for rescuing me.
You're welcome. Another thing I remember about the movie is that there's no actually Dalmatian without spots. Like, they tried a lot of other... They tried other breeds. They tried painting the spots off. They tried a lot of stuff. I think they had, like, 55 people trying to, like, remove the spots. Got something else to tell me?
Oh, hi again. Oh, just listen to those busy bees up there. Hey, I don't know if you found Cruella's henchman, Jasper, yet. When you do, bring him back to my tree. I bet we could play a funny trick on him. See you later.
Okay. Yeah, I think it was like 55 professionals or whatever they call them trying to remove the spots, but they had to do it like digitally in the long run. Like every scene get rid of the spots. Nothing back here. Oh, there's a puppy.
All right.
We have three more puppies left.
Hello.
Do you do anything? You just really freaky looking. Oh, you got bones in you. Oh no. Oh, I can swim. The last one, he couldn't swim.
Hello.
Oh, there's bones in there. I don't care about the bones.
Hello.
Oh, there's Jasper.
There's the
mutt. Come on, big guy.
Hello.
Is he still behind me? Oh, yes he is.
You mutt!
Okay, Fidget, now what?
You've gotta make him dizzy!
One dizzy fathom coming up!
Now I gotcha!
Oh, look out for his net!
I'm looking!
Well...
That should do it!
Alright, you! Just a real still like. And now for the coop Degrassi.
I hope I'm not allergic.
Ouch!
I guess Jasper got the point. In the end.
Stickle. Okay, I don't know what the stickles are for. I guess we'll find out after the stage. But that was kind of stupid, actually. Got the point in the end. Hey. Level up. So I need, what, 3 more puppies?
Hello.
Boom. You just sit there, be freaky. Nope. Screw you. Woo! Through here? Ah, it brings me back to the top in case I missed a puppy. That's good to know. I think I'm missing a puppy. Ow. Did it hit me? It did. The little paw's missing a toe.
Oh, you saved me! You saved me!
I think this is the last puppy.
Nice job!
That guy sounds strange too.
Nice job!
Kitty cat, what are you doing here?
I am Sergeant Tibbs, and I've been sent to help you save your brothers and sisters and track down Cruella de Vil.
What do you know about Cruella?
Well, let's just say that I've done battle with that Harridan de Vil before.
I'll take any help you can give me, Mr. Tibbs. I'll see you soon.
Oh, it's a new toy. The horse toy. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Spin, spin, and spin. Okay, that was just dumb. Puppy.
Way to go!
Way to go! How many puppies are on this stage? Is there anything else over here? Doesn't look like it. What's up here? I guess I can't get up there yet. I guess I have to go this way first. Want something to tell me?
So, Tibbs, are you from the country? Out by Cruella's place?
Yes, I'm quite familiar with the area nearby her filthy, decrepit mansion.
Her mansion? Is that near her toy factory? How do I get there?
Let's take it one step at a time. You need to get through this toy store and up to the top of Big Ben via Piccadilly Circus.
The top of Big Ben? But why?
From the heights of Big Ben's bell tower, you can contact the barking chain at twilight. Those dogs should be able to help you get out of London and make your way through the countryside to Cruella's mansion.
Wow, thanks, Tibbs.
Okay, well, I thought it was a hole there. In the first movie, didn't have to go to the top. Just saying. Well, I guess it's because he's a little puppy.
Whee!
What is this?
Here goes!
Squirt. Five, six, get back here. 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Crazy.
Okay.
You're a super puppy.
I can't be your super pup. Your super pup. Let's go this way. Checkpoint. You got to tell me something. Oh, you just save. This is one crazy toy store.
Nice job.
Thank you. Ah! Oh, that was lucky. I don't know if I can get hooked from the fall, but that was actually very lucky. Some meat. Let's go this way.
Hi again, Tibbs. Is that a real train?
It is a scale model of an actual steam train. And you can ride it through the store if you want.
That's so cool.
Alright. Whoa, dude. Elevator. Let's take the train first. That's gonna shoot me. Wait, can I take the train? Ah, it's the trampoline. Is this a stickle? Ah, so it'll stop me off to the room and then I'll have to... Okay, I see how this goes. Well, let's go to the secret room. Bam. Do I gotta wait for it to come back? Okay, well, let's go over here. This looks like a trampoline. Get up. No. What the heck? Come on. You saying I can't get up there? Whoa, I was up there. Well, the train is back. Ah, there's a puppy in here. Oh, the train's not... What? Left? Oh, here it is. Yes. The secret room. Oh, he's waiting for me. No. Now, what's in here? Pinball? Tilt. What is this about? Is this anything really? Oh, so there's bones in here. Tilt. Do I get them all flashing? Oh, I'm missing one. Aha!
You saved me!
I don't know how many puppies are on this stage. Yes. I'm guessing 6. You better if it's called like the jungle room, not ruined room. Approaching what? What room was that? Oh, keep going. Okay, I think that run room. Let's just jump off. Oh, yes. It won't let me jump. I'm glad it let me stop, though. So this must be the other room that it went to. What? Is it? No, I'm gonna fall. I'm pretty sure I'm missing a puppy somewhere. Just got that feeling. Last stage had 6. I got 5 now. Like, will it tell me? Switch puppies. Whoa. What's the difference? She seems slower. Maybe not. She's exactly the same. I feel like I'm... No, actually, I didn't go this way. The elevator. Chatsworth is up there. Oh my goodness. Can I take a shortcut? Alright, here. Aha.
You're the greatest.
Yes, I know. Okay, there's no fall damage. There's the exit. So I'm guessing there's only 6 puppies post-stage. We're gonna find out in a minute. Okay. Yeah, it seems like there's only 6 post-stage. That's simple. Now, Stickles. I almost got them all in Toy Store. Guess I gotta collect 100 bones to get them all. Which I'm not doing. I'm not doing 100% of this game, or any game, to be precise. So let me think, if there's 20 stages, if I do 2 per episode, then that would be 10 episodes. If I do 3, that would be 4, that would be 6 episodes. Okay, I'm gonna do 3. So let's head into Piccadilly. Piccadilly? 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 Nah. So it's like Piccadilly, Piccolatti. It's probably a street in London. Excuse me. So. Hey, Fidget, right?
Hi again, Fidget. Where Fidget. Are we?
We're near Piccadilly Circus, with lots of cars, streets, and shops.
I need to get to Big Ben. Can you point me the right way?
You can start by following the bus to Trafalgar Square. I'll meet you over there with more information.
Did the bus hit me? Oh no, it won't. That's cool. I don't know how it can see me. I'm like smaller than the hubcap. Alright. I gotta follow the bus. Look for puppies on the way. There you are. The rough. Wait, am I back at the beginning? Oh, that was pointless. That wasn't cool. Not cool at all. So I gotta get them to match. Puppy! Will it be the gizmo?
Way to go!
Nope. Can't see. Well, it matched. What are you barking at? I mean, barking. Beeping at. Whoa! Freaking clown. One more, but let's see. I don't know if I can go that way yet. I probably just have to open this. What does that do? Whoa. Is it not low enough? Oh, it is. Oh, come on. It was for getting bones? Oh, that was pointless. About the stickles. To get 100% on the stage, I gotta get 100 bones. Which I'm not gonna do. There's probably a puppy up here somewhere. I knew it.
You're the greatest.
I know. Hey. So that's what, two puppies? What? That was dumb. Ah. No, I better go back and get those pieces of meat. Farther in now. Should Hippity, hippity, hippity hop. Oh, hello.
Hey, Fidget. What are those things in the walls?
It's some kind of puzzle Professor Farzboom set up here to test your intelligence. You have to pick the symbols in the right order. If you get one wrong, you have to start over.
Oh, okay. Okay, I had to pause it for a second. So we gotta push them in order. And I'm guessing it's not gonna be this. Let's see, will it be this one? Ah, triangle square. This one. I'm a genius. Got them all on the first try. Can I get over there? Oh, I can. Ha.
You saved me.
It's Gizmo. I don't know if that's his name, but it's the way he sounds.
You saved me.
That horse. What's up, horse? That's a stickle. Okay, that was a stickle. Give me horse. I need to answer that phone real quick.
Hey, are you the kid that's been making all the prank calls? When I get my hands on you.
Okay, Mo. Simpsons Mo. Make on the prank calls. I guess that's every. Oh, there's a manhole.
Okay, it's open. Now for the fun part.
Oh, no, you don't. Slow down, you mate, Mart. You're as good as sunk.
I think Horace is feeling a bit down today.
how did he close that big ass manhole? Okay. Don't know, don't care. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. That was close. How many puppies do I got? I got only 3. No, I probably don't even have to save the puppies, but I'm going to, you know? Can't be you, super bub. Alright. Another checkpoint.
Checkpoint!
There's a manhole back here. Get away from me, freaking creepy clown thing. Well, I didn't get all the puppies, did I? I got 4. Let's see what happens if I go in it.
Oh, hi, puppy. My name is Yvonne.
Gesundheit.
Thanks. I think I've got a bit of a head cold.
Hey, Yvonne. I need to get to the top of this tower to contact the barking chain. Can you give me any advice?
Oh, sure. I know this place like the back of my wing. As you make your way up, I'll drop in every now and then with some advice.
Thanks a lot for your help, Yvonne.
Okay. So I don't even have to rescue the puppies. Kind of strange, since we call puppies to the rescue or something like that. Alright, whatever. Just gotta make my way up. See you now. Oh, okay. I was thinking about jumping across to this, but that was kind of a far jump. See, so go over here, jump right here, jump over here. Save this puppy for no reason.
Which way to the bathroom?
Gizmo. This is pretty simple. I was expecting kind of Mario 64 thing going on, which is making it a little bit more difficult, but this is actually really, really simple. Chakra. I don't even know if I hit him or not. Just gonna make my way up.
Ride the swinging clock pendulums across the room to make it to the exit. And make sure to explore the hidden rooms on the side.
Make sure to, huh? What if I don't wanna? Aww! That's what I get. Stay in the middle. With the rope. Rope up the butt. Didn't even need that. Boom, boom, boom. Checkpoint. He's just sleeping. That's what he's doing. What's up?
Ride the piston up to the top of the room. Try jumping when you get close to the top.
Looks like fun.
Ooh, I messed up. So it's right. Oh, right there. Puppy. Aww. Oh, there's more pistons. Oh, come on. I've got to jump just before it gets to the top. Or maybe not. Won't let me jump up there. Does this one go higher? I don't think it does. Come on. Why am I wasting time trying to get a puppy, which I don't need to? No clue where I'm going. Alright, I came from this way. What's in here? Of course. Maybe I gotta get to the top. Gizmo again? Okay, now I'm trying to jump this here. Nope. Okay, if I can make that middle jump, I should be able to make this. Aha. Dumped on the wrong side anyway. Dang it. I thought I saw a piston. Okay, I did. Oh, he got me. What's up, horse? Just coming through, don't mind me. Fall over. Oh. I really didn't need to destroy that, but yeah, I'll save the puppy since he's here. I will, as long as I can see you. You're not out of the way. I'll save you. You gonna tell me to ride the clock bells or whatever they are?
Jump toward the red counterweight when it reaches the bottom of its cycle. Look around the room as you're traveling up and down. And you might find some cool stuff.
Yeah, And that's what they said about the manhole covers, but then it brought me back to the beginning of the stage. Oh, this, what's she doing here?
Now jump to the yellow counterweight. From there, you might be able to rescue one of your brothers. You can also jump on the green counterweight if you want to head toward the exit.
Sounds good. Seeing how I don't have to rescue every puppy. I'll be pissed if I get to the end of the game and be like, you see the true ending. Rescue every puppy in every stage. Then I'll have to run back to actually beat the game. Oh my god, I'm gonna be really upset. I'm gonna look that up, and if I have to actually collect to save every puppy, I'm gonna do that off screen, and then the next episode you'll find out if I have to or not. Which I really hope I don't have to. Because I got a lot of games to go through, and I don't feel like really doing that if I don't have to. Hey, what's up? Go across the clock, the cog.
Use the spinning gears to cross the gaps. You've almost made it to the top of Big Ben.
Expecting Medusa heads to come at me. I'll be playing that game a little bit later on. I can't wait for that. Been a while since I played some Castlevania. Am I gonna step over here? Ah.
I'm going home.
Yep. Ow! Are you stupid? Oh, come on. How am I supposed to? Since I fell, it came back down. Freaking helicopter. Ow. Alright. No! Getting ahead of myself here. I need to slow down, but I don't want to slow down. You know what I mean? Just want to go. Just want to rush. Speed. Speed and power. There's the exit.
Bosboom, I'm at Big Ben and ready to deal with the mongrels.
You will be in real trouble, my sweet.
Contact the barking chain with Cruella hanging around. We'll have to get rid of her somehow. Maybe those rusty old catapults will still work.
Looks like we got a boss fight. Come on, Cruella. You don't want none of this. Maybe I'll just wait for her to come back around. Where's she at? She's over there. Ain't no way I'm gonna catch her because she keep running like that. I gotta. Maybe I'll come across this way. Gotcha! Gotta hit her 5 times. Should be simple. Maybe I should change her tactics soon.
Uh-oh. I think Cruella's changing her tactics.
I just said that. She just turned around. That's all she did. Oh, she quicker too. Oh, come on. That should have hit her. Change again? I knew it. But you're really quick now, aren't you? Oh, you sneaky, sneaky woman. Bam!
I can't take any more, but I'll be back. Oh, yes, I'll be back! All right. Now that the old witch is gone, we can contact the barking chain.
Chain Domino, try again.
Okay. Oh,
woof. Ruff. Louder, Domino.
Oh, woof. Ruff.
Hey, a volume control. See, you got the chain started. Now all we have to do is wait for an answer.
How could those vile puppies defeat me, Cruella de Vil? I know. It must be your fault.
But ma'am, we tried to get him, but they...
Silence! Just go get those puppies. Now! Fast boom! Is the super gloop ready?
Almost, my darling. Just a few bugs to work out, and then...
And then the fun begins.
I can't quite make it out.
It's hard to hear. He says, go. And meet Fluffy. At the... Royal Museum!
The museum? That's just a few blocks away. Let's go!
Alright, with that, I am going to end it here. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. And I appreciate all you guys, gals, homies, for subscribing to my channel and checking out my videos. But until next time, peeps, homies, peace!